Ferret proofing is just like baby proofing, or when a new parent brings a baby home for the first time. Picture covering electrical sockets and putting on child safety locks on the toilet and cabinets and that kind of stuff. The only difference with ferret proofing is human babies can't fit into spaces this big, and they usually don't crawl into box springs. If you want your ferret to live a long, happy, healthy, injury-free life, it is important that you learn how to ferret proof everything.